if you really like want to be in a crowd like this where you have like a lot of girls, I always suggest that it's not like a rivalry, right? So just try as much as possible to be friends with each other, regardless of the fact that you all came for a competition, right? So you can also always try to be the best at what you're doing. Whatever you do, you know, basically everything, most of the marks or the scoring comes from like the house, the company. So be your best behavior as much as possible. Try and always be your best behavior. That will also help you boost your score, boost your mark and whatever. And just be confident. Confidence is actually very important. Your confidence level is, if it's on a peak, it makes everything easier for the judges to just look at you and say, okay, fine, this person actually knows what she's doing. So just try as much as possible to be as confident as possible. Then be friends. If you are in a gathering like this, you have to be friends as much as possible. Just meet up with each other, laugh, and just expect a gathering that you might meet somebody tomorrow in the future. So if you arrive, like, everybody has to actually be friends with each other. Then, make sure that you are putting it into, like, putting your best into it. Yes, and whenever they call you to do anything, just do it, because they're looking at all of this. I'm giving you like an expo. They're looking at everything. So just whatever they call you to do, do it, and just be fun. Make it fun, because you're like in, like, okay, let's take this as a holiday with like girls that you've never seen before. So just make it fun for yourself as much as possible. Make it fun. So, and also put in your best, basically. If you have like things you have to do, again, confidence is very important. You defend pet projects, you do lots of other things. You have to make sure you put in your best and confidence. Be confident enough to make the judges, even though you're blabbing, be confident enough to make the judges know that, okay, this person is confident regardless of what the person is saying. So this person is confident. So basically all I'll say to you guys is good luck. It will be great to see you guys, or to see somebody win, someone amazing win. So you guys are all amazing. So it'll be so amazing to see one person here win and, you know, carry the title. It's a great opportunity and a great platform. So take this as seriously as possible.